Here we go.
Hey everybody, it's PS Mailboy here, and I just wanted to address the new format change that we're gonna have in the upcoming videos and this one too. When I first started the gameplay videos, my face cam was like a regular digital camera, like a vlogging camera. Just placed over here next to the computer, I guess. But that didn't work out too well because it would just turn off randomly whenever I was playing the game, and I would lose a lot of footage because of that. And now this is why we're using the webcam, the laptop webcam. So this is how the new gameplay videos are going to be starting now. So I hope you understand. I hope you understand about the format change, and I hope you enjoy the video. Thanks, bye. Hey everybody, this is BS Fanboy here, and we're going to be playing The, which is a Super Mario Bros. Creepypasta hack. Again. So it's kind of like the Undertaker theme. No spin jump? No running either, huh? Oh, that sucks. Spider webs and candles and fog. Very echoey jumps. I don't remember too much from reading the description. It was a long time ago, after all. But, it's getting darker. Wait, does the light come back on when I go? It does. That's funny. I don't remember reading the description too much on SMW Central. But... you can't duck or anything, well, that's great. Leave this to me. Who? Who am I leaving? What? He pulled the plug. Okay, it's kind of messed up. How'd that not kill me? Whoa, it looks cool. It's actually pretty messed up looking. A lot better than the last creepypasta hack I played. No offense to the developer. He came here way before you. This is his home, the place they know. Oh, it's getting dark. That thing's glitching up. And there's a black part. I can't see nothing. I believe I am the god of this forest. Are you looking for me? I am the one that... The rest is glitched. Again? So the game starts? Now it's got an icy, like I can slide. What? There's another Mario. Oh, God. A bloody door. I'm supposed to go in the bloody door. Can I run now? No, I can't. Wait, can I climb the blood? Or can I climb the spine? No, I can't. Whoa. Fuck. Stupid ice physics. I wonder how this game got, like, approved from moderation. Because isn't this something you're not supposed to do? I'm like underwater, but I'm running and jumping. How does someone jump while they're underwater? That's kind of, I don't get it. I keep forgetting what the camera is, I'm sorry. This is my first time filming with a webcam. God, who is this guy? It's me, Mario. That's who it is. Motherfucker. I tried yelling at him so he would go away, but my voice was gone. Ooh, ghost. Now he's just staring at me through the window above him. Creepypasta hack, dude. I forgot who made it. Fuck. I'll leave like a annotation or something when I edit this later on. It's dark. Wait, what? So it's just gonna repeat everything? Am I supposed to go more forward, or was I not supposed to go through that door? The door that was up here? I don't know. Have you heard the good news? Oh, okay, so there's different text. Okay. No, sir, I haven't heard the good news. Mama told me wait. Oh, we pulled the plug. Okay, so what is this supposed to be? I can't read it. What's with the echoey jump? Whatever. I'm not really pushing. I'm gonna see what happens if I don't go through that door this time. Yep, ice physics on normal ground. What if I go back? Let's see what happens if I go back. seems to have disappeared. This video is done, so there's nothing else that's happening, so sorry. I'm cutting the game again. So yeah. Like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time for more.